This is so good, Phil. What am I eating?
Well, my mommy used to make it for us kids on the holidays. We thought the burnt coconut looked like hair, so we called it Mama's Hairy Pie.
Put it on the menu, but let's change the name.
Hey, Kat, this came for you.
Mmm. This is the invitation to my friend Tara's renewal of vows ceremony. Wait, my RSVP card says Ms. Catherine Edith Silver and then there's this line. Does that mean I get a plus one?
Looks like it.
This is so exciting! I never get a plus one! They're withheld from single people like a public shaming.
Since you're not dating anybody, you should just go alone and have fun flirting with all the single men at the party. That's one of my favorite games. I call it catch and release.
Well, you obviously don't live with social anxiety like I do. Did I tell you a guy got into my car yesterday thinking it was an Uber? I didn't want to make him feel bad, so I just drove him all the way to the airport.